actress Lindsay Lohan has given birth to her first child, a son. That's according to a statement from a representative. Lohan is married to financier Badir Shamus. She is best known for her starring role in movies like Mean Girls and Freaky Friday. She first announced the pregnancy back in March. I missed this. I didn't even know she was pregnant.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.